Good morning, everybody. Now I know it's late, but happy new year to you all. My name's Ricky Nowis, and welcome to episode 41 of Ricster Diaries. It is Thursday, the 30th of January. The time is almost 8:15 in the morning, and for the first outing of a new decade and 2020, we will be taking a trip down to South Yorkshire. Now, we're going to film it at Doncaster and Sheffield stations today, but also today we're going to cover some of the lines on the Sheffield Super Tram as well. So, first leg of the journey. Starting at Scarborough, we're going to catch the new 0900 Northern service all the way to Doncaster. Now, this I'm excited for because this particular diagram is expected to be a Northern Class 170 Turbo Star, an ex-Scotwell unit. Well, I know it's a bit of a late start, but let's go out there and let's enjoy the day. Here comes our train to Doncaster, 170475.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, sir.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, sir.
minutes behind. But from here down to Pilkington, it's single track.
Thank you.
things. 8 minutes early, my wife. 166, 162 there.
That's where normal leads King's Cross. That's normally Lincoln on York, which is 5 coaches.
760. Yeah. 760. Yeah. Felix told this morning. Can't be that. Can't be that.
That brought Felix. That's all I'm quaving about.
It got pretty into the price.
Thank you.
something there. Come to the north side station now and look at this. This is the remains of 91, I think it's 108. You can see the pantograph's been ripped down. It's in the right, sorry, state. I will be honest though. I do feel, I do feel upset that trains like this just left to rot. Night 1108, rest in peace my friend. Rest in peace. Thank you. Sheffield. 144.003. Stations. I'm entirely sure what it was, but I'll look into the page one. And of course, the other one was Sheffield Midland Station. That used to be part of the Woodhead line to Sheffield and Manchester.
Contact 1 and 0 1 6. Sheffield, you find us. Go change, please. Okay, we're at the Still City. In case you haven't guessed it, yep, we're at Sheffield. Let's have a look around the station, see what we got. So I'm about my gloves, but it is freezing cold today. We have a Norfolk Class 195 just here. Unfortunately, that service has been cancelled because no available drivers to take the train onto Leeds. Just here, we have Pacer 144007. This came in with a new weekly service. I'll explain that in just a minute. And just coming in, we have a cross country Super Voyager going to Glasgow Central. So, trains from here. Expect a variety of eastbound and Velvet, Northern, although it won't be Northern for long because soon there'll be Northern trains limited because it's going to be operated by the government because we've even lost the franchise. Cross country and Trainspotting. The service is heading for Cleethorpes, Lincoln Central, Leeds Fast, stopping. Let's go, Ireland service goes up by Wakefield Westgate, stopping. You get cross country services to Aberdeen, Penzance, Plymouth, Bristol, Reading, Newcastle, Glasgow. And what else do you get around here? There you go, East Midlands cross country. Now, Liverpool, Norwich. And also new yeah, there. Yeah, good, thanks. You?
Hey.
You?
No, not you.
Hey. Yeah. So that's lots of local enthusiasts there. Oh, yeah, and you also get a new weekday Northern service. It's a new service to Gainsborough Central by the Brick Line. Normally, well, before, they used to run on Saturday only. But now, we're on every day, with the exception of Sundays. Spend about 2 hours here, on north and south side, and then we'll go bash on the trams, I think. Thank you.
It's 5:10 now. We'll stop the session there. We'll get some dinner. Then I'll do something for my other channel, which I will do it today. Then if we get time, we'll get to ride on super trams. First of all, let's get some dinner.
Service to Meadowhall Interchange. Hold tight, please. The next stop by request will be City Hall. Service to Meadowhall Interchange. Hold tight, please. The next stop by request will be Cathedral. For trams towards Halfway, Herdings Park. Change at this stop. This is the Yellow Route service to Meadowhall Interchange. Service to Meadowhall Interchange. Hold tight, please. The next stop by request will be Castle Square. For trams towards Halfway, Herdings Park. Change at this stop. This is the Yellow Route service to Meadowhall Interchange.
I'm sorry.
This is the yellow route service to Meadow Hall Interchange.
Right, we're just walking up towards New Cricket Inn stop. It's nearly 8:15 in the evening. So far, I'm having a smashing day today. Big time for Yorkshire. I'm very glad I did come out today. Although it's gone a little bit chilly now because the wind's come out. All in all, it's been good. And we've got the main trainers here. Might not be able to pick it up. We've got the main timer. Now it's only a minute's ride to the next tram stop. So what we're hoping to do is we're trying to see the new trams which operate between Wadham to Cathedral, which I believe late 2019 was closed off because Wadham Central was flooded. So it's good to see, so hopefully we'll catch some of those today in action. Anyhow, I'll take the journey home now. We're going to catch the 21:23 cross country service to Leeds via Wakefield Westgate. That is running to time. I just had a look on World Time Trains and on the train line. So it's all looking good. Oh, that's a building over there. Looks like an old mill. Can you see that? It's behind there. Looks like an old mill just here. Yeah, so anyhow, spend a little bit more time tram spotting, then we'll make slow tracks back to the station. Anyway, from Leeds, we'll catch the 22:14 Transpennine Express Dover Free service, nevertheless, from Manchester Victoria to Scarborough. I do know this because another last two diagrams that's coming from Liverpool, which is 1956, and the 21:14 off Manchester Victoria. Those two are Nova free sets. So, if we get lucky, we should have a Nova free coming back. There's been four of them out and about today. Yeah, it's been a fantastic day today. Anyway, let's have a walk down to New Cricket Inn, see if we can catch new trams, and we'll plan from there, then make some tracks back to the station. We'll try to get back to West Sheffield station for about 9 o'clock. Thank you.
8 to 9, and I've got to walk back to Sheffield station. Because I don't know what time, tram times I'm getting there, so I think walking will be best. Let's go. Here comes our train to Leeds. Gonna wait for Westgate and Leeds only. Queue to row 016. To end an epic day. Here comes our train. We have another three. Get in. See what set we got this evening.
Scarborough and Hull. The station stop is York. What's he doing here?
Right, everyone, it's just come up to midnight, so let's conclude our fantastic day in South Yorkshire. So we started the journey this morning at Scarborough. We called the new O900 Northern service to Doncaster, and that was a class 170. Now I'm not used to 170s running up to Scarborough, however there was 2158 that was on the diagram as well. If we can 158, that was 158.753, I think it was. 158.906, I think, was the other. Sorry, it's just the camera there. That's it. Anyway, got a bit of a surprise when we got to Hull, because at the same time, You might be familiar with this guy, but let's just say he used to be called Rail Exchange Videos, and he's famous for doing Dodds Diaries. And yeah, we saw Alex Dodds. He was filming at Hull Paragon today. I stayed on to carry on my day in South Yorkshire. Then we got to Doncaster Station, nevertheless 6 minutes ill. Sorry, not six, I mean 8 minutes early, nevertheless. These 170s are absolutely fantastic. Getting down destinations early. Anyway, had a good 3 hour spotting session there. I was a bit hesitant because there wasn't much freight. But after an hour or so, there was lots of variety going on, so we got spoiled for choice. So Doncaster was really good. We saw the remains of 91-108, which its front end has completely gone. It's been stripped out, its pantograph's been ripped off. It's a sad sight. I don't like seeing the 91s to go, or the HSTs for that fact, but unfortunately, times are moving on, and yeah, we can't do much about it. Anyway, good touch at Doncaster. Then we caught the 14:35 Northern service to the Steel City, Sheffield. That was a piercer. 144.003, I think it was. Yeah, 003. Worked service from Adwick to Sheffield. That was okay. We got down Doncaster 2 minutes. Sorry, got down to Sheffield 2 minutes early. Nevertheless, which was really good. So we did roughly 2 hours point session there, which was okay. However, it was a good job I didn't film throughout the evening peak rush hour, because Northern had cancelled quite a few trains, especially with Nottingham diagrams, because there was no replacement driver. So you could see why Northern, we've lost the franchise. We can see it. It's annoying, I know. But hopefully, now with the government's power, which now going to be called Northern Trains Limited, hopefully things will start to improve. It might be a slow process, but hopefully we should see some improvements going on. So anyway, after that, good transport session at Sheffield. That's my second channel now, which the link, which if you go back to Trains at Sheffield, you'll find the link on the top corner of the screen. I think it's there. That's my second channel. It's called RN Automated Announcements. I'll go around various stations and record automated announcements. And what I'll do, what I've done is put like captions in there and then uploaded it. And it's really good. So far I've got Scarborough announcements up there, Lads in the Junction in Welsh and English, and I've also got Shrewsbury. Those three are up there, and of course Sheffield's up there. If you wouldn't mind supporting that channel as well as this one, that'd be much appreciated. Anyway, afterwards, we decided to go on the stagecoach super tram. We decided to catch one of the older trams I think it's called Waldorf Road or something like that. I forgot how you pronounce it. It was like one of the parking rides there. That walked down one stops. I got various heritage trams. Then called that to not the cathedral. Where'd I go off now? I forgot what I got off. I think. Oh, that's what I got off. Yeah, well, just the other side of the city centre. I forgot the name of the stop. Sorry, I'm just really drained at the moment. Afterwards, we then caught one of the tram trains, which are their class 399s. That one's from Rotherham, Harrogate, and that one's to Cathedral. So we caught that to Cathedral. I had a look at the cathedral, it looks magnificent. Then, instead of waiting for the tram to go back to Sheffield Station, I decided to walk it. Because the trams were running less frequent than what they did, I wasn't entirely sure what times we'd go back to station. But nevertheless, it was only about 10-15 minute walk, as if that. So, luckily it was only a short trek. Anyway, from there, we caught the 21-23 cross-country service, which starts at Plymouth, and that went across to Leeds. And it was a steady train. I mean, it wasn't busy, but it was busy enough. Then we caught that to Leeds, and then we got lucky, because the train coming back was another freight. It was set TP08, was 68019, I think it is, Buttos, I don't know how you say it, BUTUS, but basically. Oh, I thought I'd remind you all that for this year, you will slowly see monthly outings, like we did for 2019, monthly outings.
I will do my best this year. You'll like to get to more preserved railways, so you'll like Keithley Valley, Great Central Railway, East Lancs. I will do my best during special events and galas, but I'm not making any promises on that. And also this year, I'm going to have two holidays. One of which will be a holiday to London, and the other one will again be for September, but it's going to be for Scotland. But that one I'll be looking forward to the most. So, thank you all very much for watching. You can follow me on Twitter, at Nowis Ricky. Flickr page, Rick Nowis. Instagram, I'm in photography. My Facebook page, which is Ricky World Sherry Community. All the links can be found in the description below. So, until next time, I'll see you all then.